All right, and we're back with the last box of the case break. It's 10:16 p.m. And box 12. And here we go. Good luck, guys. Let's hit something sick. You know, it's just to hit something nice, to be honest with you. All right, good luck. Last box here. We got a Percy Harvin Star Factor insert card. A Kelvin Shepard for the Bills rookie. We got a Quan Sturdivant for the Cardinals. And that's numbered 7 of 25. So right now, another one in the 25. Brandon Harris for the Texans. All right, guys, this pack is tough to open. Is it going to be something beautiful? Aw, filler card. Gotta like it. Vincent Jackson for the Chargers. Insert. Filler. Tyler Sash for the Giants. Base. Filler card, Anthony Costanzo for the Colts rookie. No Bilal Powell. He's in everything. He's in everything. We gotta hit. And it's a Letterman. And it's a decent one. Matt Bosher for the Falcons. And the Letterman. Who got these guys? And here it is for the Bengals. Shea James and AJ Green, Letterman, the G, numbered 166 of 250. AJ Green, Letterman. AJ Green, Letterman for the Bengals. Nice hit for you, James. Yeah, he's going to love that one. Well, good way to start off the last box. We got a Ryan Matthews for the Chargers. Insert card. Filler card. A Kealiahola Polaris for the Panthers. And base. We got our next hit. Trell Pryor for the Raiders. And our next hit for the Pittsburgh Steelers. This looks familiar. Heath Miller, jersey card. BD Harold, 72-079-299. Heath Miller for the Steelers, jersey card. LaDainian Tomlinson parallel for the Jets, numbered 9 of 100. LaDainian. A Curtis Marsh for the Eagles, base. Yeah, that was like box 1, I think, or box 2. Got a Dez Bryant Star Factor for the Cowboys, filler card. Robert Sands for the Bengals. We got Jordan Shipley for the Bengals, and that's numbered 165 of 250, Jordan Shipley. A Muhammad Wilkerson for the Jets, that is the leader right now for the longest name of a hit, for the Jets. Alright, filler card, Stefan Winooski for the Raiders rookie, base. We got a John Brody, 49ers, Heritage Collection insert. Jonas Mouton for the Chargers rookie. You know, I've had good luck loading boxes on Loading boxes. I don't know. It doesn't take very long for me. Ray Rice for the Ravens. Star Factor. Ray Rice. That is a new tie for the lowest numbered hit. Lowest letters. But the other guy is the Raven too, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, Sam Huff. Forgot. Don't forget. I didn't forget about you, Brian. Anthony Allen for the Raiders. Peyton Manning. Base. Yeah, I'll probably load them right away tonight. I do have school in the morning, but I think I'll stay up. I don't. Triple Threat for the Redskins. Greg McElroy for the Jets. I don't know how good my videotaping here is for the YouTube clan here. Kind of been all over here. So I hope it's okay for them. Filler card. Aaron Williams for the Bills. Base. Got our next hit. We got Anthony Sherman for the Cardinals. For the Cleveland Browns. The Browns, which is Packer fan again. Peyton Hillis patch card. A nice patch, numbered 51/99. Nice Peyton Hillis patch for the Browns. Two color. We got Steven P.A. for the Bears, number 241/250. Oops. And Mike Pouncey for the Dolphins. Should have one more hit left in the box. Filler card, a Nate Irving for the Broncos rookie. Ryan Matthews for the Chargers, 2010. Darrell Scott, New York Giants rookie. We're down to five packs. Start of a 288, we're down to five. A David Harris Jets blue border, 16/50. Nice low numbered insert there. Jordan Cameron for the Browns, base. Four packs left, guys. Four packs left. Filler card, a Danny Watkins for the Eagles rookie. Three packs left. A Joe Perry, Frank Gore generations for the 49ers insert. A Rodney Hudson for the Chiefs. Two packs left. A J.J. Watt rookie for the Texans. And the last pack of the case break. And we got a hit. And Trell McClain for the Panthers. Base. Rob, you in here? Julio Jones, Atlanta Falcons, numbered 56/299. Julio Jones, Atlanta Falcons. Rookie collection material for Rob. Those of you watching on YouTube, thanks for being a part of the break here. I will record the bonuses, so just stay tuned for that. Okay, bye.